cultivating compassion to calm anxiety. A guided meditation on self-acceptance to help you reduce anxiety. Welcome, I'm Lauren. Once again, we are joined by the cockatoos outside. Hopefully, they will also enjoy the meditation. Before we start, find a comfortable, seated or lying down position in which you will meditate, in which you will practice this meditation. When you're ready, we'll start. Sit down or lie down comfortably and we will begin. Start by closing your eyes. Take several breaths, one at a time, noticing the path of your breath. The navigating of your breath in and out. As if that's all that matters. Nothing else matters except for the way you breathe. Notice your pattern of breathing without attachment. You are simply the noticer, the one who observes. Breathe. Relax your body. Allow your body to have its own journey of relaxation. Each part of your body will relax when it's ready to do so. And that's okay. It is an evolving process. Relax your body. Bring your attention to your heart space. Imagine your heart filling with warm, golden light. The light of compassion. This light is compassion. Feel this light spread from your heart throughout your body. Feel it spreading. Feel this light gently soothing any tension or discomfort you may be feeling, you may be holding. Imagine the experience of soothing, a slow, gentle process that holds its own time. You allow the unfolding. Relax, release your body. Now imagine this light of compassion, imagine the light extending, growing, reaching with kindness and love. This light of compassion extends to people you care about, who may be struggling, who may be suffering. Your light of compassion reaches them, soothes them. You wish them peace, healing, and relief. Contemplate for a moment the meaning of relief. There is a letting go, an unburdening, a gentleness. Relief is different to joy. Relief is a restoration, a release, an identifying that it's time to let go. Feel relief. Feel, experience relief. Imagine giving others the power of relief. So soothing. Send others peace, healing, and relief. Relax your body. Let your body go when it's ready. Arms, legs, face, head, shoulders. As you do so, keep in mind that your body speaks to you. As you relax your body, listen to what your body has to say. There is a tolerance, an acceptance, a vulnerability in the release of the body. Widen your compassion further. Send compassion now to people you don't know. People you have never met. People who face challenges, people who experience adversity. From another place, another community, send them compassion. Perhaps they are sick, perhaps oppressed, perhaps disadvantaged. Send them compassion, relief, healing, kind thoughts. Good intent. You wish that all beings know comfort, support, and care. Release the body. Contemplate what support means. Support can come in so many different ways. Support is not necessarily about rescue. It's about a guiding hand, a direction, a gentle smile. Support can often be gentle, soft, perhaps not easy to identify. You feel grateful for the support you have in your life, and you send thoughts of support to others. Others you know, and others you don't know. Release, relax your body, whole body. Each part of your body. You may want to emphasize certain parts of your body more than other parts. That's okay. That's okay. Direct your compassion inward. Take yourself in, reflect in, meditate within. Feel kindness and acceptance for yourself, for your flaws, for your strengths, for you. You're okay. Just as you are okay. Know that you deserve to be at peace. Know that all people, all souls deserve peace. That doesn't mean that the world is peaceful. In a world of chaos, we can create our inner peace. Not easy, possible. Let go of harsh self-judgment. Let go of inner rhetoric. Let go of some of the internalizing of past memory. Be the gentle observer of yourself. Replace thoughts, emotions, feelings with self-compassion. Let go of the labels others may give you. Let go of the opinions others may label you with. That's their journey. Not yours, not yours. Relax, release your body. Soothe your body. Let your body go, arms, legs, shoulders, back, face, legs, arms, elbows, ankles, face, jaw, eyes, temples, lower back, upper back, lower legs, upper legs, knees, ankles, wrists, soles of your feet, hands, fingers, toes. Release. Sitting in the silence for several breaths without expectation. Nothing needed, nothing required. Return your awareness to the breath. With each inhale, imagine taking in more compassion, growing the light of compassion. As you grow the light of compassion, you realize that the feeling of compassion requires you to be the observer. When you feel compassion for others, you do so as the observer. You feel compassion, yet you are not involved. You demonstrate compassion, yet you are detached. You are unharmed by your empathy for others. You care about their pain, yet you do not feel it. You choose not to feel their pain so that you can truly support. You turn towards your own suffering and you understand. You understand that the process of healing requires acknowledging yourself with compassion without becoming involved, without becoming attached to your own journey, narrative, story. It's just a story. Make it so. Release your body, arms, legs, hands, feet. The journey to healing requires compassion. Compassion is feeling for your own suffering or someone else's suffering. When we truly feel, we tend to feel pain. Choose to feel compassion without internalizing the pain of another or your own pain. Be the observer. Imagine yourself now in flight as a bird. any sort of bird, an eagle, a magpie, a swallow, a cockatoo, any bird in flight. Wings outstretched. You feel compassion for what you see far below. Yet you fly high above. Imagine the action of flying high above. You recognize the pain, the suffering, but you are distant from that pain and suffering. You are aware, yet relaxed. Invite your body to share this sentiment. Relax. Relax. Arms, legs. Arms, legs. Hands, feet. Relax. Spend several breaths now, appreciating, being grateful for the feeling of compassion. Feel the soothing warmth and care that comes from caring. For all living beings, all life. You are life. Care for yourself. Care for others. Authentic care comes from observation. The ability not to be personally afflicted by the process, but to be the compassionate observer, reaching out with acts of kindness, with sentiment of love, without attachment. This is a practice, it is a process. It requires learning and relearning in every moment. You embrace the learning, you invite the lessons. You recognize the lessons in your own suffering. You carry this spirit of acceptance, forgiveness, kindness, tolerance with you. As you move through each moment, you remember the bird who flies high above. The bird has true perspective. Perspective. Think of the birds. Imagine what it feels like to be a bird. That sentiment is what is required to feel compassion, to rise above suffering. to relax, to let go, to achieve relief. Beautiful, majestic relief. Breathe. Breathe. Each breath is blessed. There is a lesson held in every breath. Relax your body. Relax your whole body. Let go of your complete body. One part of your body at a time. Step by step by step. Head. Shoulders. Arms. Legs. Feet. Hands. Neck. Toes. Body. Upper body. Lower body. Relax. Release. Relax. Release. Feel relief. You are okay. It is okay. It will be okay. Relax your whole body. Let go of your complete body. One part of your body at a time. Step by step by step. Head. Shoulders. Arms, legs, feet, hands, neck, toes, body. Upper body, lower body. Relax, release, relax, release, feel relief. You are okay. It is okay. It will be okay. Relax your whole body. Let go of your complete body. one part of your body at a time. Step by step by step. Head. Shoulders. Arms. Legs. Feet. Hands. Neck. Toes. Body. Upper body. Lower body. Relax. Release. Relax. Release. Feel relief. You are okay. It is okay. It will be okay.